This tutorial will show you the steps required to set up and start using your Seagate Personal Cloud. We will then provide an overview of the functions and features of the product. After connecting your personal cloud to your system, you can access the device from a Windows PC by launching the Explorer and clicking on the Personal Cloud entry. Once the directory has opened, click on the Public folder. After the folder opens, click on the Personal Cloud web shortcut. On a Mac, first open the Finder. When the Personal Cloud directory opens, click on the Public folder. Then click on the Personal Cloud URL entry. Your browser will launch and display the Seagate Personal Cloud setup page. To continue with the setup, put a check in the I have read and agree to the terms and conditions checkbox. Then click Next to continue. Once you click the Next button, the Personal Cloud unit will check for and install any new firmware available. Once that process has completed, the Owner Settings page will display. Next, enter your email address, a password, and password hint in the spaces provided. After entering the required information, you may select to register your personal cloud at this time. To register the product, first put a check mark in the Register My Product checkbox, then enter the information requested. After entering your email address and clicking on the Next button, the personal cloud will send you a confirmation email. When you are ready to continue the setup process, click the Next button. The email sent to the address you submitted will contain a confirmation code. In some instances, you may have to check in your spam folder for the email. To continue, copy the code from the body of the email. Then paste the code into the confirmation code entry box. If you prefer to enter the code manually, please be aware that the confirmation code is case sensitive. When you have completed this step, click Next to continue. After you have completed the confirmation step, you will be provided with the Seagate Personal Cloud device username, your Seagate Access ID, and you will be advised that a private folder has been created for you. To continue, click Finish. You will also receive an email with your Personal Cloud device username and your Seagate Access ID. Seagate recommends that you file this email for safekeeping. Next, you will be invited to take a tour of the application in order to learn more about the product and its features. Click Next to continue. After the tour completes, you will have access to the Personal Cloud features and applications. Clicking on the Device Manager icon will display the Device Manager page. On the Device Manager page, you will have access to all the settings for your personal cloud. From this page, you can create new user accounts, change settings, customize the services, and more. Clicking the Download Manager icon launches the Download Manager page. On the Download Manager page, you may add files to the download queue. Before using this feature, make sure the button is in the On position, which will enable the service. Clicking on Settings will open the Settings section and allow you access to the download parameters. Placing your mouse next to the setting you want to change will display the Edit icon. Clicking on the Backup Manager icon will launch the backup page where you can create your backup plans, select your destination device, and more. Clicking on the App Manager icon will display all the apps installed on your personal cloud. You will also be able to view a list of available applications that you can install on your personal cloud. Clicking on the Seagate Access icon will open the Seagate Access page where you may download and get started using the Seagate Access service. You will need to download, then install the Seagate Access application using the Personal Cloud App Manager for the app to work correctly and be listed on the App Manager page. Clicking on the Seagate Media icon will open the Seagate Media page where you can find further information about the application and where you can download the correct version for your particular device. Use the icons at the top right of the page to perform a search, view the history of your actions, and find the Help section. This completes the Seagate Personal Cloud Getting Started tutorial. For more information on the product and its features, please see the rest of our Personal Cloud tutorials.